how a couple of them did last weekend.
Perris Auto Speedway was a site for the SCRA on Saturday. That's Jimmy Voitel scraping the dirt off the top of the wall in turn one. Jay Drake, who has spent most of his